If you find that you have a lot of content in your course, you may also find that you have difficulty finding things from time to time. This means that your students may also have difficulty finding things. One feature that's standard in every single Moodle course that's incredibly valuable but easy to miss is the Activities block. The Activities block auto-populates with links to activities that you add to the course. For example, if we add an assignment to this course, a link that says Assignments would appear here. Clicking any of these links, for example, the journal link, will show me every instance of that particular activity within the course. This means that it's much easier for me to find a specific activity, in this case a journal, because I can look through the list of all the journal activities rather than all of the course content.